John Pelfrey may not work for Billy Donovan at Florida anymore, but last night proved Donovan is still teaching his former student because Arkansas got schooled last night. The Hogs were embarrassed in front of a hostile crowd in Gainesville, 73-45 Florida. That's a 32-point deficit, not to be confused with the number 32 who was all over Arkansas. Vernon Macklin, 8 of the first 10 points for Florida, just completely overwhelmed the Razorback backcourt in the first half, finishing with 13 points, 4 boards, while Kenny Boynton was doing all the damage from long range, 4 of 7 from beyond the arc, game-high 20 points. So what makes this losing trend on the road even worse? That wasn't even Arkansas's worst road loss this season. A few weeks ago, Hogs lost by 33 at Texas. 3 of the 4 worst losses for Arkansas have been true road games. The one loss that was not was Louisville. That game was in St. Louis last season. Also note that Pelfrey's predecessor, Stan Heath, just one loss of 30 points or more in 5 seasons at the U of A. I asked Coach Pell about the trend of blowout losses this afternoon.
This is your fourth loss of 30 points or more in the last 2 seasons. Do games like this make you try to possibly reevaluate your approach to game planning or anything else really within the program?
No, we're obviously right now we're focused on getting ready for Auburn and all those preparations. We're always looking at stuff and trying to figure it all out. Obviously, most of the time there's not just one thing that you can point to, but we're certainly looking forward to having a chance to get back and get prepared for these next 2 days and compete well on Tuesday.